Yeah. Yeah. It's almost over now. Almost over now. No, we can say, I mean,
impeccable timing, Grant. We've just finished.
We just found Grant Flynn. Hi, Grant. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good, mate. Good. Real good.
That's great. So, Grant, we've just been talking to Kristen and Emo and Shane about racing the wonderful class that is Super Saloons. And Shane thinks he's going to smoke everyone this year in a saloon car. What do you think?
I think it's probably a step in the right direction for him.
Very diplomatic there, Grant.
I already told him today, anyway.
So, how did you find racing with Shane? You know, the guy's loose.
Sorry, what was that?
How did you find racing with Shane McIntyre? You know, did you find him loose?
Nah.
Clean.
He's good.
Oh, that was
of course, you're not going to say you didn't. You're not going to get any free bits out of him, are you?
Yeah. All right. I'm going to wrap this one up, guys. Thank you very much again. This is just going to come at the end. Have a good night. All right.
Yeah.